root, the third, the fifth, and the flat seventh. That gives it a nice bluesy edge to it. I'm going to very much highlight this note. This kind of very, like, speaks to the funky nature of something. I would say the je ne sais quoi, but I would really call it the James Brownish quoi. That's not a word, but it could be.